Hello, and welcome to a quick overview of the XCMS Online software. This video will show you how to get started running experiments with XCMS. The first step is to register an account. Click Sign Up in the top navigation bar to load the new user registration page. Enter your information in all the fields and click the Register button. You will receive an email with instructions on how to validate your account. Once you complete this step, log into the system. Assuming your data is in the correct format, you can immediately start using the system. Click Create Job in the top navigation menu, then select Pairwise Job from the submenu. The step-by-step wizard will walk you through the process of submitting your data for analysis. The first step is to upload your control group. Click Load New Dataset in the Dataset 1 box. This will open a pop-up window. Click the Browse button to find files on your local machine or simply drag them into the window with your mouse. You will see a progress indicator next to each file as it uploads. XCMS Online will automatically create a generic name for your dataset. You can use this time to rename your dataset in the upload window or in the wizard after the upload completes. Do not close the window until all the files are successfully uploaded, or you will lose the data and have to re-upload it. Next, follow the same procedure for Dataset 2, your comparison group. Once both datasets are uploaded, move to Step 3 and select your parameters. XCMS Online provides many presets to choose from. Be sure to pick parameters that match your environment. The default settings work well for most jobs, but you should always check your parts per million and polarity. Click the View Edit button to review and change settings as needed. Finally, check the job summary. XCMS Online generates a generic job name based on the experiment type and date. Click the Edit button if you want to change this, then click Save. Now, click the green Submit Job button in Step 4. You will now be redirected to the View Results page. Your newly created job will be labeled as Processing. We will send you a notification when it is complete. Once finished, the blue Processing label will turn into a green View button. Click it to access XCMS Online's visualization tools. There are many different tools available, all of which allow you to filter data to your needs. You can save any of the visualizations as an image or PDF file. The View Results table allows you to sort and filter data, then export the table as a tab-separated value file, which you could then import into the spreadsheet of your choice. You can even download the entire set of results. Some of the available tools include an interactive heat map with dendrograms, a cloud plot, principal component analysis, and connection reports. XCMS Online allows you to create custom parameters and adducts, mix and match data into unique datasets for experiments, and share data publicly or privately with other XCMS users. If you need help using XCMS Online, we have a dedicated staff of science and technology professionals ready to answer questions not addressed in our documentation or our growing library of XCMS Institute videos. Feel free to contact us.